Okay, so we've returned. We're at the base camp. We've upgraded a skill point. We were in the process of following the doctor. Got attacked by some wolves. We failed another quick time event. Might as well take these arrows. Been finding our collectibles. Ooh, more arrows. Yep. Nope, can't carry any more. All right. Found a map, which unlocks the items that we can collect on the map before we go to our waypoint, which I am very big on exploration. So I'm going to try to get these couple of odds and ends before we go over here. Son of a bitch! Ah, come on. Jesus! Just shut up! Ass munch, where have you been? You got the damn gun? Oh, it's all clear, my ass! Hey, get your ass down here with a damn gun. Ooh, got an achievement. Son of a bitch. Afraid to move. I'm gonna get attacked again. Jackass. Alright, where was this GPS? Okay, it's over here to the left. Which means we gotta go this way. Nice. Okay. Now I missed a document over here. Didn't really look too close, I guess. Oh, there it is. Walked right by it. Nice.
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition.
Once we find crybaby ass rolling,
he'll calm down. He might be a total pain in the ass, but he knows how to work a scene. I just need to do my job and keep my cool. Lara doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too.
Oh, creeper.
Sure she gets the credit she deserves. And besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural.
Oh.
That's probably going to drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere in Telluride.
Damn, Sam. Creeper? I think 30 is the max I can carry. Alright, let's see. How close am I to this? Oh, nope, I passed it. Is it up here? Yeah. Oh, no. It's in here with a body. Great. Just stay right there. Stay dead.
This mask was used in the traditional Japanese no theater. I think it represents a demon,
or Oni. There's a price tag. Looks like this one is a replica.
$49.99. You can have a replica of the Oni no mask. Oh, we found all three masks, though. So, there's all kinds of shit that we're supposed to find. Okay. God, this sucker got riddled with arrows. Alright, dude. Killed over a damn $50 souvenir. Alright, so according to this, there is one document up here where a dipshit probably is. Let's make our way towards that. You lying asshole! You said it was clear! Ah, damn. Well, I'm not hunting them. They're attacking me. God. I'll shoot this fucking dumbass with an arrow. Where is his stupid ass? Hey, dipshit! Oh, come on. No, can't open that. It's a camp. Now, go ahead and open that real quick. Ah, cutscene.
These are fascinating.
Oh, you're a bastard.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Ah, damn, you bossy ass.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use.
Yeah.
Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Let's see if we can stick that axe in his head. What do you think about that, Doc? Chicken shit. Gutless fucking chicken shit.
Darling, think. Think before filing those papers. I've
sold
the last of my fortune into
this is Whitman's bullshit.
It's all going to come back tenfold. If you divorce me now, you won't see a penny of it. You've been with me since I was nothing. You know what I'm capable of achieving. I haven't lost my touch. I'm just at a low point right now. Don't you see? I'm on to something here. Laura, you remember her, my young protege. She has real data to back up her theories, but she doesn't have my savvy.
Hey, you son of a bitch.
My name on the discovery and my face in front of the cameras. If this all pans out, the show will be huge. If you want to leave me then, I promise I won't fight you, but... Please, just wait on it. I can't have this kind of publicity muddling my image. Please.
You stuck up piece of shit. I hate him more now that I've listened to that.
Possibly. worshipping an ancient Japanese sun goddess.
Set him on fire. Oh my god, hit him with it. Ah. I don't want to talk to his stupid ass. Alright. So we know. Alright, more brambles. We've been this way. This is where the bridge is. It's where the wolves keep coming out. Fucking brambles. Ah, fuck me. Well, I'll take what I can get. They keep attacking me. We already checked this area once, I think. Yes. That was the... Okay. Alright. What can we find? Can't open that. Salvage. Upgrade gear. Okay. Ah. Well, I didn't really have a choice. This is what you gave me, so. Oh yeah, skills. Alright, so we've upgraded the axe.
Alright, Laura. Shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
No. No! No! Don't go in there! No! 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 Oh, I should have opened those damn boxes. Fuck!
Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Am I gonna be able to shoot things? No.
Rest for the weary, Laura.
Shut up, asshole! You didn't get your legs stuck in a bear trap. Piece of shit.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real.
But not underwater.
We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara.
Then why are they tying me up? Russian, huh?
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
Hey, you son of a bitch. I will most certainly try to move. Fuck, I waited too long. I'm as good as dead. God, come on. Oh, God. Oh, in the throat. Jesus. Okay. Can't. All right. Yep. That. Oh, God. Get behind cover. Good.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Don't fiddle fart around. Get behind cover. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're going in here. I just saw her. Shit.
No one escapes. Out. Villager.
Oh, why did you stop right there? Creepy shit. Oh, fucking quick time events. God damn it.
Villager, not trust my evil Remia.
I always find
creepy bastards.
Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Nice! Gave him a new hairdo. Yeah, his lights are out. Come on. You just shot him in the head. How did not everybody hear that? There were a ton of people right there.
Oh God.
Okay, that's blocked off. And I have no arrows. Alright, that's worthless. Can I go back this way? I can't go in there. Jesus, okay. That's all blocked off. Should I leave him? Oh, I don't know if I can save him or not. I don't have any ammunition. Don't know if it's gonna let me sneak up on him.
There!
Oh! Alright, so that's the wrong way. It's not gonna let me sneak up on him. So I have a feeling that I have to let him. I have a feeling I can't help him. All right. God damn, I shot you 3 times, dude. I really didn't want to shoot him. Switch between. Only have 4 arrows. Arrows are quiet though. I don't really want to draw more attention to myself if I don't have to. All right. They're limited on options, so I guess we're going this way. Oh, God, almost fucked that up. Arrows. Come on.
Hey! Hey, you find any more down there?
No, nothing, but keep an eye out.
Yes. Hold the right trigger. Charge shot. Okay. Stop talking.
Man, I don't know. Better for them if they just die now.
How do you figure?
Well, how long's the last batch been in the pit?
I don't know. A few weeks.
Yeah, and they're probably starving by now. Nothing but blood and piss for days. Come on, what do you think's gonna happen if we throw one of those new ones in there?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Eaten alive. Yummy. I'll clean his ears. Butt crack. Okay, gotta move.
Lara, are you there?
Shh! Yes. Not now's not the time!
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh god, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
Look.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
Golly.
Oh, God.
Everywhere we go, ruin and destruction. Hey, there's another ladder. Can we go down it? No? Alright, so that's water. Don't see anything immediately important in this area. Take those. Take that. Another GPS tracker. Mountain Temple. Oh, campfire. All right. It's a good stay spot. But first, I am going to look over here.
For a second time, we attempted to escape the boat.
Diaries of a Madman. Results.
I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead. And another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them.
Woo!
They are weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
This is clear to me now. Diaries of a Madman! So that did sound like the same voice actor that was playing Matthias. Anything on the thing here? Yeah. Back to the camp. There is a camp here. So let's see. Actually, before I forget.
The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up.
Fast travel.
But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
All right. Fast travel says I'm currently at the Mountain Temple, but in between the Sheltered Ridge and the Forest Ruins, I am missing three of the Ghost Hunter collectibles and two GPS caches. I will try to go back and find those eventually. Maybe the next time I play, I'll swing back. I'll try to keep the story going forward a little bit here. Actually, I'll tell you what. Let's see what we can do with our gear real quick. $250 salvage. Wrapped string. Faster firing rate. Don't need that. Increased damage. Need that. Handgun, extended mag, more rounds, recoil compensation improves accuracy. That's not a bad deal. All right, that's already upgraded. Okay, well, we'll upgrade weapons off screen. That way nobody has to sit through that and be bored. Hey, we can upgrade our skills. Alright, so I'll upgrade skills and weaponry off of camera. this seems like a good place to take a break. Thanks for hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate it. If you're enjoying this, please let me know. And we'll continue to do this. I'll keep telling the story as fast as we can. I appreciate you being along with the ride for me. Gonna explore the world a little bit. My gameplay is not always exactly the fastest to jump from one storyline to the next or into the next part. I do like to look around the environment. So bear with me. If it's not your play style, I'm sorry. I'm gonna try to play this game to tell the story as much as I can. I will see you guys next time.